contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from out of this world. Weighing in at 143 pounds, Brandon!
One of the most dangerous and threatening individuals in all WWE.
On that, we can agree, Cole.
The WWE Universe doesn't sound like they agree.
They also don't sound like they have two brain cells to rub together between the thousands of them, Saxton.
That's not nice.
All right, I love this guy.
And his opponent from the pits of hell. Weighing in at 220 pounds, the superstar.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match.
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
But don't discount the man he's facing, a man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
Uncorks another one.
Nasty stomp to finish it off.
Quick thinking pays off. Oh, kick right to the back. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Oof. He grew tired of his smug attitude.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
The high crotch locked.
Teardrop suplex.
Highly effective.
More to come.
Oof.
The trifecta.
And setting him up. Oh, knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Oof. Ruthless striking.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT! And he's completely gained the advantage here.
Yeah, this match is in his favor.
From the top! Diving elbow drop! Are you kidding me? Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Reversal! Can he take advantage? One scouted. Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet.
To the sky!
What? You want to talk about putting it all on the line?
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Ruthless striking.
He's entered a state of distress now.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
He's reeling, slowly getting up. Soaring.
I think we know what's coming next.
Mounted with punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Deadlift gut-wrench suplex.
And he's soundly taking control here.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Snapmare takeover. Followed by... Oh, big boot.
The fight is being brought right to him. This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans. From the top,
elbow drop, good lord.
And he's just picking him apart now.
You can tell he is holding nothing back.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Big elbow drop.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
He's one step ahead there.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Yeah. Power bomb on the outside.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Two.
Setting foot in the ring now. What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely.
Boom, a forearm smash.
Spear!
Getting clubbed by the axe handle.
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.